In this exercise, we will look up in the documentation to find out how to calculate a square root using function in math module. Let's scroll up to see the documentation we have just opened in previous task. And we can see that square root is returned by function sqrt. Let's create a new cell below this one, where we will print the output as square root of 42. Will it work? Not unless we put information for Python that we want to use function from math library.